Today's topic is about hallucinogens and hallucinogens. Psychedelics are the substances that they produce an alteration in environmental awareness while individual maintains a capacity to recognize that what is experiencing and it is not real. And such persons are fully awake, alert, oriented, but confronted with varied perceptual abnormalities and varied sensations. And out of all listed hallucinogenic drugs, wherein I usually need to focus on two, one is LSD and phenethylamine. And the key term you need to remember is hallucinogenic mushrooms, or otherwise magic mushroom. And here the constituent particle, or the particle that is responsible for these sort of hallucinations and other delirium effects, are psilocybin and psilocin, are the responsible substances. And here these mushrooms can be either taken orally, either cooked or in raw state. Psilocybin are the components. They are easily synthesized from piperazine, cyclohexane and potassium cyanide. And most commonly these substances have been referred as an angel's dust by the abusers. And coming to other two terminologies related to PCP, first is tragic magic, wherein a crack that has been dipped with a PCP and then been smoked, it's known as tragic magic. And the word crack is related to cocaine. And coming to the other term called love boat, it is nothing but wherein a cannabis that been dipped in PCP and either smoked or inhaled will the result in hallucinogenic effects. And mode of action, where this antagonist the action of glutamate at NMDA receptors, and it also binds with ion channel, and by binding that it causes a block to calcium influx, which results in glutamate binding. And coming to the general symptoms, it initially causes excitation of CNS, resulting in hallucinations, delusions, mood changes, depersonalization, cyclic dependency at the later stages. And examples are LSD, psilocybins, psilocybin, other substances. And signs and symptoms, wherein individual experience a dreamlike state, usually disoriented from the reality, and visual perceptions are usually distorted. And other signs and symptoms are colorful images on closing eyes, means that individual tend to have this sort of hallucination effects. And other examples of it are uncontrolled laughter and crying, panic reaction with higher dosage, and seeking sensations are the other possible signs and symptoms. And regarding tolerance, you tend to have cross tolerance with other substances. And dependency, there is no physical dependency, there is only psychological dependency. And occasionally compulsive trip are the most common psychological effects. And followed by medical aspects, wherein suicidal to homicidal death under the influence of drugs are possible. The substance wherein you need to remember some facts related to this also, LSD, lysergic acid, diethylamide, and here named derived from Germany, and it also called as an acid, micro dot, purple haze, white lightning, and these are other synonym to LSD component. And other thing you need to remember under LSD is the word trip, either good or bad, or followed by flashback phenomena and Van Urk test are the other terms you need to remember. And here most powerful hallucinogen known to man, and Hoffman on the year 1938, he synthesized LSD, and epidemic LSD abuse were being noticed on the year 1960. And coming to the physical property of this substance LSD, it is a colorless, tasteless and odorless substance, and a semi-synthetic compound, and wherein lysergic acid portion of it is occurring naturally, as in a product from ergot fungus, and followed by another salient feature for the physical property you need to remember is by heating LSD, it loses all its hallucination effects, delirium effects. So the smoking of LSD is not much of effective. And signs and symptoms of LSD consumption, wherein psychophysio effects will be affected at a lower dosage of 25 to 50 microgram, and aberrant abstinence does not produce any sort of withdrawal signs and symptoms, dreamlike state, visual hallucination, paranoid delusions, extreme laughing, crying, and the word is flashback phenomena, and followed by good or otherwise bad trip, panic reactions, and at extreme high dosages wherein medical attention or medical emergency is being needed. And regarding fatal dose, 14 milligram, and treatment or the management definitive drug is chlorpromazine. And coming to this word called trip, right? Either the trip could be of good or bad, and the ideal dose that is required for to produce a trip is 100 to 200 micrograms, and the trip usually lasts for half to 1 hour, and purely depend on the dosage that has been used in, and peaking after 6 hours it is possible, and then it fades after 12 hours. And here signs and symptoms towards a trip are dry mouth, sweating, dilated pupils, mood change, visual hallucination, and alteration in time perceptions are the other finding. And mode of ingestion, it could be applied on a liquid sugar, saturated sugar cube can be ingested, and soaked in blotter paper, capsules, or blue pills, or any other forms that substance LSD can be ingested. Wherein after the consumption of LSD or under the influence of LSD, people tend to have this sort of a feeling. They are being able to fly, and they uses at extreme stages. They even may jump out of the windows, and urge to kill or hurt himself or others are possible. And in some persons, lasting disturbances leads to chronic dread, depressions, depersonalizations could be the other latent psychosomatic effects. And here mood swings, paranoid attitudes, belief may be even found on a repeated exposure to LSD. And here purely based on the mood of the person. If an individual consumes LSD at happy times or where he is about to enjoy some pleasure and other, he will have effects of good, right? So he will go to a effect of good trip. Or if an individual is already been in a state of depression, or sorrowness, or due to something else, emotional disturbances already been pre-existing, and when he consumes the LSD, he will go to all phases of bad trip, and followed by these are impregnated blotter papers of which contains LSD. The word flashback phenomena, it again related to LSD. And here, this may occur days, weeks, or even after months after ingestion of the dose. And a person experiences a recurrence of emotional and psychological effects or the aspects of the previous LSD trip, even without the ingestion of the substance LSD. And here, again, it could be of two. Either he can get a good flashback phenomena or a bad flashback phenomena, according to his previous emotional state. And this phenomena is not only seen with the LSD, it also seen with tryptamine, psilocybin, and STP. And management part, wherein diazepam will be a drug of choice, and psychotherapy, and affectionate, close affectionate care, and other could be other ways by which these LSD addicts and individuals can be recovered from this flashback phenomenon. The other named terminology or a test you need to remember under LSD is Van Rook test, and again it is a test, a spot test or otherwise in a bedside test to differentiate LSD psilocin ingestion or psilocybin ingestion. And here the reagent is used is 1% of dimethyl amino benzaldehyde in 10% hydrochloric acid, which has been a reagent that been used in combination. And if and been insulted on a suspected substance, and we can able to make out a color change. If it been a purple, then it is often a LSD. If it is of blue to gray color change, it is of xylosin. And if it is of red or brown color change that have been noted, then it is of a psilocybin product.